Over the past decade, the healthcare and life science industry has witnessed digital transformation of medical records data. However, making sense of this data requires a lot of structuring, as this data comes in a wide variety of forms and formats that are not readily available for search and analysis. Organizations are leveraging machine learning with purpose-built services such as Amazon HealthLake to help them organize, index, and structure this information, in addition to Amazon SageMaker that's helping these organizations be able to build, train, and deploy machine learning models at scale.
COVID has been unlike any other period of my career. I feel grateful to be able to have contributed in the way that I have with the tools that we've been able to build. One of the things we found really early on is that data was a critical part of the COVID response. Imagine if at the city level you could say, well, there's 10 ICU beds or 20, and here are the hospitals where patients should get transferred. The public health data hub that Rush University Medical Center has developed is a way to modernize the way public health does surveillance for COVID, but for diseases of public health interest. Amazon HealthLake has been really interesting for us because it brings together disparate data sources, organizes them, uses a modern architecture, and allows really advanced analytics to be done. And our sense is that's going to really just draw an enormous amount of power to analytics and what we can do with the data that we have.
Our healthcare clients have to make critical clinical, operational, and financial decisions. And machine learning has applications in all three areas. Whether you're trying to predict a disease condition in advance or predict the right treatment pathway, if you are trying to predict your emergency department capacity days out, if you're trying to predict your risk of a claim being denied so that you can stay a sustainable business, all of these are going to be important and enabled by machine learning. That's what the Cerner machine learning ecosystem is. Last year, we deployed 10 times the amount that we did in the 8 years prior. This year, we are scheduled to deploy 10 times more than what we did last year. We couldn't do it without Amazon SageMaker and a slew of other AWS services and tools. Another clinical model that we're trying to scale rapidly with our infrastructure, our Cerner machine learning ecosystem, is our opioid use predictor.
Cerner collaborated with AWS to create the opioid use disorder predictor to really bring awareness and to be able to predict for those patients who are coming in through the emergency department of who could be at risk of creating or having an opioid use disorder within the next 6 months.
Machine learning is enabling healthcare and life science companies realize more value out of their information, and they can leverage the cloud to be able to scale with regards to advancing science, advancing drug discovery, or be able to manage populations, and therefore be able to deliver better, higher quality, affordable care.